the 80s brought a new resolve. Terry McDermott's flying header there in Finland launched a European Cup campaign that would again end in glory. Although their part-time opponents managed an equaliser here, Liverpool ran up double figures in the second leg at Anfield, where McDermott and Souness both scored hat-tricks. McDermott struck again against the champions of